The Sony Xperia 1 Mark II comes with a 6.5-inch display that has a 4K resolution. It's a HDR OLED panel. However, the company has included a new feature that will allow for a 90Hz effect on the screen, but it doesn't seem to use an actual 90Hz panel. Sony's latest flagship phone features a 3.5mm headphone jack on the top edge. The design is glass on the front and back, both of which are protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 6 technology, and it will come in either black or purple. It also has a full bezel at the top rather than a notch or punch hole. Inside the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II, there is a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 chipset, which is one of the very best processors on the market. It offers some strong performance and be able to cope with all the tasks that most other top-end phones can do. The phone comes with 8GB of RAM to keep it running. Storage-wise, you have got 256GB of space to play with here, and that's expandable with a microSD card. 5G is one of the big talking points of Xperia 1 Mark II. There's no 4G-only variant of this phone. The camera is another area Sony's put a spotlight on. The camera includes a 12MP main sensor, a 12MP telephoto one with 3x optical zoom, and a 12MP ultrawide sensor, alongside a 3D time-of-flight sensor that will offer groundbreaking autofocus technology. It's using a technology that Sony developed for its alpha range of cameras, and the aim here is to give you the best shot through stronger autofocus. This technology can completely autofocus and auto-exposure calculations at 60 frames per second, while the camera itself can take 20 shots in burst mode each second. But Sony claims it improves autofocus for low-light conditions as well as in everyday shooting. The phone can also record video in 4K HDR at up to 60fps. Pictures are amazing with this camera with its stunning dynamic range and color accuracy. On the front of the phone, there's an 8MP selfie camera, and Sony announced they have made significant improvements for front-facing shots. Sony has also made some big improvements to the battery on this device by increasing it to 4000mAh on the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II, up from 3330mAh on the Xperia 1. There's also fast charging here that will allow for up to 50% charge in 30 minutes. Sony Xperia 1 smartphone was launched in February 2019. The phone comes with a 6.50-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 21:9. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 processor. It comes with 6GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Sony Xperia 1 on the rear packs a 12MP primary camera with an 1.6 aperture, a second 12MP camera with a 2.4 aperture, and a third 12MP camera with a 2.4 aperture. The rear camera setup has autofocus. It sports the 8MP camera on the front for selfies. The Sony Xperia 1 runs Android 9.0 and is powered by a 3300mAh battery. The Sony Xperia 1 supports wireless charging as well as proprietary fast charging. This phone supports storage expansion via microSD card up to 512GB. It was launched in black, grey, purple and white colors. It features an IP68 rating for dust and water protection. Sony Xperia 5 will be launched in October 2019. The phone comes with a 6.1-inch OLED touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 21:9. It is powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 7nm processor. It comes with 6GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Xperia 5 on the rear packs triple camera setup consisting of a 12MP main shooter and a 12MP telephoto lens and another 12MP ultra-wide lens. There is a 8MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 1TB. It is powered by a 3140mAh battery with 18W fast charging support. It will be launched in blue, red, black and grey colors. Sony Xperia XZ3 smartphone was launched in August 2018. The phone comes with a 6.0-inch touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 18:9. It is powered by an octa-core Snapdragon 845 processor that features 4 cores and comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Sony Xperia XZ3 on the rear packs a 19MP camera with a 2.0 aperture. It sports a 13MP camera on the front for selfies. This phone is based on Android 9.0 and packs 64GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 512GB. It is powered by a 3330mAh battery and supports wireless charging as well as proprietary fast charging. It was launched in black, white, silver, forest green and red colors. The Sony Xperia 10 Mark II looks very familiar to its predecessor, packing a divisive candy bar design. Of course, there are some welcome improvements here, including IP68 water resistance. There's only an Xperia 10 Mark II this time, no plus model. Considering the branding is already a bit long and awkward, we are thankful for this. The star of the Sony Xperia 10 Mark II is the display. This marks the first time Sony features an OLED display on a mid-range phone. This means you get the richer colors and deeper blacks found on the flagship level devices, even if the full HD plus resolution isn't quite as impressive. The 6-inch OLED display also offers the same 21:9 format we have seen in other recent Sony devices. Sony has used side-mounted fingerprint scanners many times over the years, so it's not a surprise to see one here on the Sony Xperia 10 Mark II. It's also great to see the phone jack remains, although that's not unusual for mid-rangers. You will find the Qualcomm Snapdragon 665 processor paired with 4GB of RAM and 128GB of storage. The Xperia 10 Mark II packs 3 cameras on the rear. The ultra-wide camera has a 16mm focal length and an 8MP sensor. The telephoto lens has a 52mm focal length and 8MP. Then there's the main camera, a 12MP wide-angle lens with a 26mm focal length. There's also support for 21:9 image capture and 4K movie recording. Pictures taken with the camera delivers decent result with vivid color and amazing details. We are happy to see both telephoto and ultra-wide-angle lenses on the Sony's latest mid-ranger. On the front, you will find a single 8MP camera for selfie. Don't judge this camera from its megapixel count, it's a solid performer. As for the battery, this device is powered by a 3600mAh battery with 18W fast charging support.